12-year-old Fisayo Olainka is famished and worried that she may not return to school next term. She is one of the millions of Lagosians whose future looks bleak following the harsh economic realities occasioned by the Lagos lockdown aimed at curtailing the spread of the COVID-19.
Assuming that not say we should stay at home, we can still be struggling selling our market sometimes. If we see plenty money, we eat. But now, everything just turned upside down. There's nothing. To eat a day is hard. To do anything is hard. We are living inside a church that is not even our own.
Her mother, Tosin Olainka, who is the breadwinner of her family, has been unable to trade within the lockdown period. Along with her daughter, she had to trek all the way from Lawansing to Jibowu to beg for food from her charitable friend.
I cannot buy no mask, no food. They say we should stay at home. We stay at home. Hungry won't kill this guy. I have to go out to go and be begging people, anybody that want to help me.
In fact, Tosin's financial situation is so severe that she can't even afford a face mask.
My nose knock is with my daughter. We have only one. I can afford to get only one. I gave it to my daughter. She should not get corona titus. I give her. I leave myself alone like that. Somebody give me this thing. I cannot afford to eat. How will I get money to buy nose mask? No, I don't have money to be buying nose mask. If they can wash this thing now, I will wash it tomorrow. Me, I will use it. Day after tomorrow, she will use it. Next 3 days, me, I will use. That is, we'll be rotating it. I cannot buy nose mask.
But Fisayo and Tosin are not the only Nigerians bearing the economic brunt of the fallout. Adeni, a grandmother, has been engaging in roadside trading to survive the last 4 weeks and will have to endure the harsh reality for another few days. And with the president's announcement of the gradual phasing out of the lockdown starting from May 4, Lagosians still complain about not getting palliatives to cushion the effect of the lockdown.
We haven't received anything from the government. Despite the donation, despite everything they said that they will give, we didn't get anyone from them. We didn't receive anything from them. So as for the nose face mask, I will try to buy it.
Even the relief, they said they want to give out to the public. Today, people barely receive it. Last time, Shimo local government, came to share something in my area. They were giving out things, but the price they were giving is not up to a derica. It's very bad. And imagine how can a family of six feed from such relief? They give out beans, they give out rice, they give off out a garri, but it's nothing. I saw some people sharing a loaf of bread. It's a Monday. I saw people carrying 2 sachets of Indomie. You see to that. So how can people cope with this?
From Lagos, Nigeria, Mary Chinda reporting for Plus TV Africa.